What is going on, guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to re-sterilize contaminated eggplants. But first, I want to show you the progress on the Monstera Deliciosa. It has been a week in multiplication media and so far it's looking pretty good. Unfortunately, the roots got contaminated with fungus. I was away during the holidays and I wasn't able to detect the contamination early. So I want to take this opportunity to show you how to re-sterilize contaminated eggplants. I'm going to use a mild 1% bleach solution for 30 minutes. To 100 ml of distilled water, add 1 ml of household bleach. The bleach I use is 7.5% sodium hypochlorite. Some grocery stores have different concentrations, so make sure to check the label. Add a drop or 220 or dish detergent to work as a surfactant. I'm using 70% isopropyl alcohol to clean the eggplants and my forceps to remove all the fungus. Place the eggplant in the sterilizing solution and set a timer. I will give it 30 minutes, but it depends on the type of eggplant, size, and how much it was contaminated. To rinse the eggplant, I will use 3% hydrogen peroxide for 5 minutes. This is how the eggplant looks like after 30 minutes in 1% bleach. Now I move the eggplant to the 3% hydrogen peroxide for 5 minutes. With 1 minute left, add the equivalent to 1% white distilled vinegar. I have 100 ml of hydrogen peroxide, so I will use 1 ml of vinegar. After 1 minute, move the eggplant to a new tissue culture flask. This is the reason why I made extra flasks of media. Seal and label the flask. I included the day it was first established, the day it was moved to multiplication media, and the current date. Here are the Monstera Deliciosa roots after being re-sterilized. I will keep an eye on further contamination and keep you all updated. So please subscribe to the channel and follow us on all social media. We are posting videos every Tuesdays and Thursdays.